I moved into a new apartment, and this is what I found inside the washer. I went to take a look under my microscope, and I found some pretty interesting stuff. I mostly found a whole bunch of nematodes, which are little microscopic worms. These are likely non-parasitic and just feed on the bacteria inside of the washer, but it's still kind of gross to think about. I tagged one min micro who found a whole bunch of other cool stuff inside of his washer. How do y'all feel about this?